Hi, welcome back to the second part of my tutorial on how to use the motion capture software Brekel to create markerless motion capture. This part will be focusing on how to use it with Unreal Engine. If you want to see the first part of the tutorial and how to just use the software in general and retarget it onto your own characters, just click right here. Now, if you want to create live motion capture into Unreal Engine, create a new scene and make sure the LiveLink plugin is enabled. Then import your Brekel skeleton from the program files and Brekel Body 2 folder on your computer. Go into the LiveLink tab under the Windows section in Unreal Engine, press source, message bus source, and you'll be able to select your Brekel Body 2 character here. Then right click on the Brekel character in the content browser and press create new animation blueprint. Create a LiveLink node by right clicking and typing in LiveLink and attach that to the default pose. Then in the little drop down menu, select closest body. If you want to record multiple characters, which you can do in Brekel, you can have up to 6 people motion captured at one time. You'll need to create a new Brekel skeleton with a new animation blueprint each time and then just select character 1, 2, 3 through 6. But because I'm just using one character, I just use closest body. Then when you drag this into your scene and you press play, whatever moves you do in front of your Kinect sensor are transferred live into your Unreal scene. You can also do retargeting in Unreal Engine, but this is a little bit difficult because the Brekel skeleton has a very different skeleton structure and can be difficult retargeting. So I tend to just see the LiveLink as more of a gimmick at the moment, but hopefully it does get better in the future. My main motion capture workflow has been just making the retargeting through Blender, which I know it's an extra step, but it does help you do a lot of cleanup and it makes really high quality animations for a really cheap price. I hope you learned something new today. If you have any questions, please let me know in the comments section below. Thanks for watching and I'll see you next week.